category of singers. Here is the clue. This man, who often criticized the government, was named for the president elected in 1912, his birth year. 30 seconds. Good luck. To know who was elected in that year. All right, Steve, we come to you. What did you write down?
Wrong. Started right.
Yeah, you started right. It doesn't work for you, so you lost everything, but that's okay. You'll wind up with 5,000. Vinita, we come to you now. Who was Brian Wilson? No, sorry. That'll cost you 3,800. Interesting. You wind up at 10,800 as we come to David. He had 20,000. Who is Wilson Pickett? No. You're all sort of on the right track because you know it was Woodrow Wilson, but Woodrow Wilson Guthrie, better known as Woody Guthrie, is the singer we refer to. So your wager becomes very important, David, and you risked 9,201. That drops you down to 10,799, and by a margin of $1, Vinita will move on to the next round of competition, heading for a possible $2 million payoff. And tomorrow, these three players will be joining us. Johnny?
Sahir Islam, Bev Schwartzberg, Michael Arnold.
And we hope you will also. So long, everybody. Okay.